Linux is often being portrayed as an alternative to Windows, which isn't particularly true. I mean, Linux is actually much more than just an alternative. It is completely free and open source operating system that allows you to do whatever you want with your personal computer. That's why I love Linux and that's why I use it every day. But Linux, especially paired with certain desktop environments like Gnome, provides completely different user experience. Take any mainstream Linux distro like Ubuntu or Fedora. By default on Ubuntu, you can't switch input methods by pressing Alt plus Shift, and there is no way to change that in the GNOME settings. To set a preferred keyboard shortcut, you literally have to install a separate utility known as GNOME Tweaks. And guess what? For many Windows users, that would be counterintuitive. Can you explain to me, like I'm 5, how to install NVIDIA drivers on Fedora Linux? I mean, it's possible, but everyone who's used to install NVIDIA drivers on Windows will never be able to see Fedora as a viable alternative to Windows 11, and that's what I'm talking about when I'm saying that